Welcome to Divya Jyot School. Common error of maths, class 1 and 2. Making mistake in identifying hands of clock. It's a 4 o'clock, but instead of 4 o'clock, they say 12 o'clock. They get confused in hour hand and minute hand. Days. Spelling mistake. They do mistake in spelling of Tuesday. Instead of T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, they say T-U-S-D-A-Y. Making mistake in before and after of days. Before Friday, they say Tuesday instead of Thursday. Knowledge about the position of hour and minute hand in a clock. Actual position of hour hand is between 3 and 4 in half past 3 o'clock. And minute hand position is exact on 6. But instead of that, students do mistake hour hand on 3 and minute hand on 7. Chapter Money. Mistake in identifying tail and head. Instead of tail, they say head. Making mistake in paise and rupee. Instead of rupee, they say it's a paise. Knowledge of the denomination of coins and notes available. It's 34 rupees and they have to find out 20 rupee note and 10 rupee note, which is easy for them. But they do mistake to find out 4 rupees. Instead of 2 plus 2, they find out 1 plus 3, which is wrong. Confusion in less and more. 2 less than 45 is 47. Which is wrong? Answer is 43. Here they have to do subtraction. Less means subtraction. Here they have to keep in their mind when minus, they have to go back and do this. 1 more than 88 is 87. Which is wrong? Answer is 89. This word they have to keep in their mind. More. More means plus. They have to go forward and count this. Addition greater number. Making mistake while multiplying a number with 0. 3 multiply 0 is equal to 3. Which is wrong? Answer is 3 multiply 0 is equal to 0. Here they have to learn table of 0. Making mistake in finding missing number in addition. 25 plus blank is equal to 30. Instead of 5, they write down 0. Here, how they will find? So, 25 they have to keep in their mind and then 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, how many fingers? There are 5 fingers. So, answer is 5. So, this is addition. That's why they have to count forward. Separating greater numbers. Making mistake in finding missing number in the subtraction. 8 minus blank is equal to 4. Instead of 4, they write down 8. Same way, here, how come they find right answer? So, see, in addition, they have to count forward. Okay? And this is subtraction. They have to go backward and count it. Like, here, 8. Catch, keep in mind. And then 4 count on your finger. 8 before, 7, 6, 5, 4. What is your answer? Your answer is 4. Measurement. Children get confused with the units. Meter, centimeter, liter, milliliter, gram, kilogram. Length of a book, right answer is centimeter. But instead of centimeter, they write down meter. Weight of an apple. It's only one apple. So instead of gram, they write down kilogram, which is wrong. Multiplication. Children sometimes forget to add the carried number while calculating the total. 12 multiply 8 is equal to 96. But instead of 96, they write down 86. They forget to count this carried number. Children write numbers in boxes when answer is of only two digits. 12 multiplied 2 is equal to 24. But instead of 24, they write down 124, which is wrong. Thank you.